Hey everybody, I'm here. It's Monday night and we get to have some fun together. Hey everybody, welcome back to Jennifer Day Live at Night. And I'm so glad we're all here together tonight because I want to celebrate the joy that music can bring us, and it brings us all together. So thank you for being here. I want to celebrate all the joys of music. So I'm going to open with a song for you guys, and let's have a little fun together tonight. So here we go.
I can be your dream girl, dream girl. I can be your pet.
Yay, that was so much fun. Thank you guys for all being here. And I know you're super excited. We also have Daisy Moreno here. So shout out to all you Daisy gang out there. She will be here singing and dancing and having fun with you guys in just a little while. So in the spirit of celebrating music, I wanted to share with you guys how you can enjoy some more of my music. And if you already have like iTunes and Apple Music and Spotify and Amazon and all of those different like streaming sites, this will be free for you. So some more free fun entertainment. You just search for my new album. It's called Sweet Daydreams. So you can type in Jennifer Day, Sweet Daydreams, and you will find my new album. It's through Thump Records and Universal Music Group, so shout out to them. And I appreciate all of you guys who are already enjoying my music. If you have a certain song that maybe is one of your favorites and you'd like to request, I do take requests every week. So what you can do is in the chat, go ahead and type in which song you want me to sing for you. And I will try and make it happen in the next week or two. And I will shout out whoever requested the song too. So you guys get a little shout out that way. And thank you for that. I love taking requests, so thank you. I do only sing my own music because that's what I have the rights for on YouTube, and we're also on Twitch and Facebook. So actually, you guys, if you are watching on one of the three platforms, you can choose your favorite site platform to watch on. So we're on YouTube, Twitch, and Facebook tonight. So if you want to chat with me during the show tonight, I would say go to YouTube. That's where I watch the chat in between when I have a moment to do that. And then I will interact with you. So if you have a question or if you want to just leave a little comment and I can respond to it later on in the show. And as always, there's a lot going on. I will do my best to get to as many as I can. I'll, of course, pick my favorites. So thank you for chatting and being part of all of that fun tonight. So I have a very special guest that's on the show tonight. You guys are big fans already if you've been watching. If you're just tuning in, you are in for a treat. I promise. Everybody knows what I'm talking about when I say treat. So Daisy gang, you guys get ready, get excited. I'm already excited. Here she is, Miss Daisy Moreno.
Hello, Daisy gang. I'm here for you. Let's get some Kool-Aid on.
All up in my Kool-Aid, baby, right. Baby, 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 baby. You think I'm slipping. Uh-huh. You think I'm tripping. Right. You think I've got somebody new, but there's no one else. Boy, there's only you. You wanna bust me so bad, but you can't. Taste it. Ain't nobody's business. I can do what I wanna do, and baby, you know the rules. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby. Boy, can't you trust me? All up in my Kool-Aid, baby, but you don't know the flavor. You're all up in my Kool-Aid, baby, baby. Just cause I'm with him, don't mean I dig him. Maybe he's just a friend, someone I call all the time. He's really nothing at all. Why
Again for you. Here's Jennifer.
Yeah, girl. Oh, that was fun. Yay. All about that Kool-Aid, baby, right? So much fun. All right. Shout out again to all you Daisy Gang. You guys were having some fun in the chat there. So very cool. Yay. She will be back in a little while. So stick around for more Daisy. Yeah. And of course, I'm here for you all night. So shout out to all my J-Day fans. You guys are amazing. So I wanted to let you guys know, if you're just tuning in and you're just kind of discovering me, my name's Jennifer Day, and I'm a pop singer and an actress, and I have so many fun things that you guys can enjoy. Everybody's in need of entertainment, so I'm here to entertain you. I have music and videos and movies and pictures. So I'm an actress, and I have lots of different kinds of movies, drama, comedy, murder mystery, and then some movies that include my music, so singing and dancing and live concert style things. So if you look up right in front of you there, I have a banner up. It's for my membership website, and if you guys want to be awesome, you can help me continue entertaining you by becoming a VIP member. I appreciate it. You know, Daisy's very expensive, as she should be, because she's amazing. So you just go to jenniferdaystuff.com, click on join, and you can check it out for 30 days for a trial, and it's only $20 one time. And if you want to watch all access, unlimited, all day long, every day, if you want to have J-Day anytime in the palm of your hands, then I'm here for you. Become a premium member. It's only $10 a month. And if you already know you love me and I really appreciate it, you can have all of me all year long. And that's the VIP membership. And that's $100, and you get the whole year, and you get 2 months free. Yay! And if you guys join right now, anytime from now in March all the way through April, it's for fun spring, and I kind of started it around St. Patty's Day. So you get 20% off everything. So you can get a membership, or you can even buy DVDs, CDs, and I will autograph everything and send them to you. I also have fun calendars, and I autograph every picture and give you a fun little message on the calendar. So some of you guys in the chat, if you already have my calendar, you can kind of, you know, attest to that I actually do that. I sign everything and give you fun little messages, and I include fun little pictures and autograph everything for you. I put all of the package together myself. I personally do it. I promise I don't have a staff of 100 assistants. I would. So someday, you know, I'll be J-Lo, but for right now, it's just little old me. I mean, I have an amazing like group of people that help me put the shows together and everything, but when I do the packages, it really is just me putting all of that together for you. So anyways, to get to the actual point of that, you can use a promo code to get 20% off either the memberships or anything you get, DVDs and calendars and all of that stuff. So it's green 20. All right, so I'll tell you again. This is just for all of you guys exclusive who are watching. I did put it on my Instagram too, so oops, I gave that away. But if you guys are following my Instagram, you already saw that, and my Twitter, I think. So it's all lowercase, green, G-R-E-E-N, the number 2, and the number 0. So green 20. Green for St. Patty's Day, and green for saving money, and green for staying happy, and 2020 for 20% off. So green 20. All right, there you go. So you guys can use that. And like I said, anytime through April. And you guys know me, I often do very sweet things for you if you're sweet to me, because I always appreciate you. So if for some reason you forgot and you missed it and it's May, just email me. I'll totally hook you up. You know I will. So, yeah. So anyways, thank you guys for being here. I'm going to sing another song for you, because like we do, we love to have a little party. We're having a little virtual party together. So I'm going to reach out and touch and give you like an air hug, because we're all together hanging out, celebrating music. We're quarantined together, celebrating music together. So here's me sending you some love. All right, here's another song for you.
Water on
goes for all of my wonderful fans. You guys make me warm all over. I really appreciate you. Thank you for being here with me every Monday night. I am going to continue to be here with you every Monday night for as long as I can because you mean the world to me. So thank you for chatting and for joining my side and helping me continue to entertain you. And of course, we have more exciting things for you. If you're curious to maybe have something fun wake you up in the morning, well, that could be me. I would love to. I actually have an alarm clock app. Yes, you can have me wake you up in the morning. So it's a video calendar and alarm clock. Yes. So what happens is you get a video, I tell you the date, a fun little message, and I dance for you to my music, and you get a brand new video every day. So you can set the alarm to have my video wake you up in the morning, or if you maybe have somebody there and you don't want to interrupt them with your alarm, you can have it set to maybe remind you to go to lunch while you're at work, or remind you that it's time to go home at the end of the day, because then yay, it's 5 o'clock and you get to go home now. So I could be the stimulus to remind you to go home. Or maybe I could remind you to watch me on Monday night and be like, hey, it's time to watch Jennifer Day, it's Monday night, yay. See, lots of exciting ideas and all of that. So you just go to your app store or your Google Play store and type in my name, and it's a free 1-day trial. And if you're awesome, and I hope you will be wonderful and help me continue to do this, you just get a subscription for $3, and then you get a brand new video every day forever. So all you guys who are already JDay app calendar members and fans, you can tell everybody how you like it too. So yay! Continuing with our fun celebration of music, we have, of course, get excited, Daisy Gang! She's coming back for more fun, and she's bringing the spice. So, all right, you guys, here we go. So I think we're ready. I think we're getting there. Okay. I think you guys just saw her sneak out. All right, here's Daisy Moreno, you guys.
Hi, gang. I love my Daisy gang. Just get some candy on for ya.
Bar. I like it hot like rock. I like nuts like Snickers bar. So come get a piece of this candy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of all my joy. I know you like my mouth, cause they are full of all my joy. I'm hot candy, baby, and I don't mean maybe. Soft, salted, and steamy. Wet, wild, and creamy. Taking it off me, and I will make you smile. I'm just your flavor, the type you like to savor. Hershey bar, I like hot like rock. I like nuts like Snickers bar. So come get a piece of this candy. I know you like my mouth, and they are full of almond joy. I know you like my mouth, and they are full of almond joy. Taste me in the morning, eat me late at night. You can have me, baby, if it feels right. You can lick me after lunch if you still need some brunch, or a quickie snack anytime of day. Yeah, 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 yeah. keep me coming back for more and more and more and more and more, more. ¿Quieres labios? ¿Quieres cuerpo? ¿Quieres dulces? Come by the best. It's magical. Soy fantástico latina candy. Muy, muy spicy. Take la fiesta. Sip my tequila. A veces margarita. Con mi muñequita. Casa muy linda. Ay, estoy mami chula. You papi chulo. I'll be a restaurant. Where you want. We can dine at home. Let's be alone. Open my menu. I'm sweet for you.
Next week, Daisy Gang, but I'll see you tonight, though.
Yes, she'll be back, of course. She loves hanging with you guys. Uh-oh, you know what this means. I've been paying attention to all you loco, mis amigos loco in the chat. Okay, let's have some fun with this. So, Zither Snoobody says, woo-wee, dream girl. Aw, thank you. I'm glad you like that song. Matthew said, send me your number. So you guys, actually, you can reach me in lots of different ways. You can go to my website, which is jenniferday.tv. And you can also go to Instagram or Twitter and message me. And you can also go to my membership site, jenniferdaystuff.com. And you don't have to pay or join anything to get my contact info. So it's all there for you. You can email me at jenniferdaytv@gmail.com. You can also message me at Instagram and Twitter. It's at jenniferdaytv. On Facebook, it's Jennifer Day TV, and my website is jenniferday.tv. Wow, I really try to make it easy for you. So there you go. Asked and answered. So literally said, Daisy Gang. So yes, yeah, so shout out. You're definitely a Daisy Ganger. SC James said, glad you're well and you're smiling. Glad you're well and you're your smiling self, Jennifer. You look beautiful. Thank you. That's very sweet. Yes, always here sending you a smile, of course. Thank you for appreciating because I appreciate you too. So that's awesome. Sean Floyd said, oh yeah, Daisy. I say that every day, I think. That's awesome. Micah, you said, thank you so much for doing this, Jennifer. Of course, I love doing this with you guys, for you guys, and we are all here together, especially tonight, enjoying and celebrating music. It brings us all together, and I appreciate you in celebrating it with me. Zither Snoobodies again says, Jennifer is a hero for entertaining us during this, so thank you. Yes, I'm here for you guys, and I'm so appreciative that you're here for me too. Let's see. Chance Cortina says, sing Aphrodite. Yeah, aw, thank you for that. I believe that she is the goddess of love, if I'm correct, so thank you. That's very sweet. And then Sean Floyd says, muy caliente. I'm sure that was during Daisy's song. Yes. Quieres dulces. Which for all of you English only speaking people, that means you want candy. Yeah. Yes, we all do. Quiero dulce, más, más, ahora, por favor, Daisy. Okay. So, you guys, if you have been watching the past few weeks, then you've already been locked in and tuned in to what's going on. But if you're just tuning in now and discovering what we're doing here, I have a brand new TV series that I'm super excited about. It is called Ladies Night Live. It's every Wednesday night, and we are celebrating female artists on the show. So I'm hosting and I have guests on the show. So it's very similar to like the Tonight Show or one of the late night shows with like Jimmy Fallon, James Corden, you know, Jay Leno and Letterman and even Johnny Carson, all those like late night shows where you'd have a guest on and they'd come perform and get interviewed and fun little like comedy sketches and little skits and stuff. So we do all of that stuff. Except on my show, it's all ladies. So of course I'm hosting and then all my guests are female artists. So we are celebrating all of these amazing talented women out there. And each week it's a brand new guest that we get to celebrate. So next week, she's a very funny and beautiful and sweet comedian. Her name is Carlisle Forrester. She's amazing. You guys are going to love her. So make sure you tune in Wednesday this week, the 25th. We will be streaming that episode. So I want to give you a little sneak peek. Here is a trailer of Ladies Night Live. Mix up at the beginning there. So I'm going to explain what that first video was. So I was telling you guys a little bit about my website, which is my membership site, jenniferdaystuff.com. So I have lots of videos up there, movies, music, all kinds of fun stuff. And I wanted to give you a little sneak peek of what kind of videos I have up there. So this is one of my music videos for a song that many of you guys already know. It's called I Like It. So you saw the little beginning of it. We're going to start where we left off, and you can enjoy the rest of this music video. So here you go.
I see lights flashing on your body while we're dancing. You come up on me, boy, you are so handsome. The look you give me, I know you wanna get some. The way you're moving, ain't no telling, you might be the one. I can tell, you know just what you're doing. You know you want me, who you think you're fooling.
Hey. Hi, you guys. That was fun too. Thank you for being here and watching. So I could see you guys were asking in the chat, is this live or pre-recorded? Very good question. So this right now, I'm here in the studio live, very, very live. So that's why when I kind of leave the screen for a minute, I can watch the chat. So I'm here right here in front of the camera live for you. I sing live. And Daisy sings live every week. So when I jump to a video that I want to show you, those things obviously are pre-recorded, like the trailer for Ladies Night Live or the music videos that I show you guys that are some of the things that are up on my membership website. I just want to give you a little sneak peek of what's up there so you can kind of see. So I'll do that a little bit, kind of give you little teasers. But yes, so here I want to make sure as much as I can do live, I will do live for you every week. So as per requested, I will sing another live song for you right now. So here we go, live and in person. To be together celebrating music every week, every Monday night. I'm here for you, and you guys are here with us, so thank you for that. So, yay!
Hey!
Here she's back!
Yeah!
So make sure you tune in on Wednesday for our next episode of A Ladies Night Live.
Ooh,
yeah. And we'll be here for you next Monday, same time, same place, all the same channels. I'm Jennifer Day, sending you a smile.
And I'm Daisy.
Bye.
Bye, Daisy gang. Come on back and bring your friends.
All your friends, please.